induction stove. To operate with it, make sure the cooker switch is on. Then take one of the pots, make sure it's an induction one, place it on top, and then press the on and off button. Select the hob you would like to cook on with, and for this one should be this here, and then adjust the temperature. It will then start heating up. To turn it off, press the on and off button again. The cooker will only work once you place the pot or pan on top of it.